Malolele, this is how you make an easy OTAI MELENI. So these are all the ingredients you need. First, you're going to grate your melon into a bowl. Next, you're going to add your pineapple, like so. Crushed pineapple. And then we're going to mix that through together. Add some coconut milk. A little bit of sugar as well. Stir that through. And then finally add your grated coconut. And then give that another stir through. And then refrigerate or serve immediately. Enjoy.